Hare Krishna. Today I'm going to be chanting Shloka 19 and I'm also going to be telling you the meaning. Saghosho dhartarashtranam hridayani vyadarayat nabhascha prithivim chaiva tumulo vyanunadayan. O Dhritarashtra, the magical sound spread across the sky and the earth and shattered the hearts of your sons. That's it for me. Hare Krishna!